What's going on, everyone? Today is Sunday, May 29th, 2016. Yes, it is 2016. I always have to correct myself. I forget. And we're on our way to Jess and Stoltz's engagement party slash barbecue. Brody's in the back seat. Mommy's going inside to get a card. I picked up Stoltz. I was going to pick him up 40s, malt liquor 40s, but they didn't have any where we went. We went to Canals. We wanted to make sure that it was cold when we got it, so we did it near their place. Jess a six-pack. But instead of getting 40s, I got champagne instead, so we're popping open, popping bottles. And I'm just holding Brody's hand. We're just, like, hanging out and stuff. Da-da. Da-da. I don't know if you can see him in a little thing. Ooh, sleepy boy. But, yeah, that's what we're going to do today. Hopefully he has the pool set up like we do, but I don't think he does, so that sucks.
Hey, give Dada your hand. You say, I love Dada. Is it Dada? You being good? You can't do that, though. No camera for you, buddy. Reach higher.
All right, Mommy just got out of the store. We got the card here. After she's done signing, we'll show you the front. It's a nice little cute card. Brody's starting to get tired. He's been yawning now for a little bit, but let me see if I can sneak around. Yeah, there it is. Nice little sparkly ring, and good job.
Trevor has a nice ring, so congratulations.
That's perfect.
We love you guys. So excited for you both.
Because we do.
We do.
I'm glad to see that Stoltz set up the pool. Because, like, good job, right? Why didn't he put the big pool up? Lazy.
I know.
He thinks now that they're engaged, he can do whatever he wants, right? Pain in the butt.
So what do we pull up first?
There's a card.
So
you have to
pull
the card.
Sorry.
Danielle,
it's yours. Test
something on the back.
Okay.
Aww.
Of course
I
will.
Oh, of course.
Thanks, Jess.
No,
what's good, Charlie?
Wait, what did you just do?
Well, they can read you. I gave them their gifts, but they can read you.
I'll read you mine. Ready?
Okay.
It says, I need my bitches to fix my wedding day glitches. Will you be my bridesmaid? Yes.
That's awesome.
You can read your
Charlie.
If you want.
Yeah, start it over again.
All right, Danielle, you have been my best friend / best boo for over 10 years, I believe. Will you be my maid of honor and share the most important day of my life with me? Love always, Jess.
Aww. You can't be real.
Mom, protect all of
us. Oh, mine's the same as hers.
Oh, you're the same thing.
But I'll still say yes.
She's my backup maid of honor.
Okay.
I'm a secret
woman. Can we take
wine? You guys, this
is so cute. Yeah, I was
one
really
one day you'll be able to drink wine out of it again.
I got it off of Amazon. That's why I was like, I'm gonna come.
Wait, is this
you guys, like, there's, like, stuff like that, like, the cups, you can bring.
Yo, the Gorilla Nazi. And Petey V is here. Yo, am I 18 again? This shit was good, son. We got, yo, it's original people together.
Here at the Gorilla Nazi. Yeah.
Right, you know, is this a North Carolina trip to Greg's house?
Yeah, well,
did we piss on his face already?
Either way, I'm on the grill, right?
Shorty?
No matter what.
Ceiling fan, Peter B.
Good.
Let's go find this little Brody.
Petey's about to meet my son for the first time. And my son is over here watching that sprout. It's a Peter Bear.
Hello, how you doing?
Good.
Hey, Brody. Brody.
Wow, he's a little dude.
Meet Uncle Peter. Meet Uncle Peter.
How you doing?
Good.
Congratulations on your wedding.
Meet Uncle Peter. I'll go right up to you, dude. I'll go up to you. Meet Uncle Peter.
How are you?
Good to see
you too.
You can pick his butt up.
Hey, look.
Here, give me his thing.
Brody Brown.
He's trying to climb up here, is what he's doing. Pick his ass up, Pete.
How you doing, little Brown?
Hmm? Brody, stop watching Sprout, man.
Little Brown.
It's Uncle Peter.
This way.
Dad, I do the same thing, and he still wants to look at the damn television. Pants!
Say
hi!
Jaden eating raw hot dogs.
Making a hot box?
Ew.
That's what you get for hitting me in the stomach, dude.
Ew.
Don't hit me in the stomach.
Jack, put it out. Okay.
Why'd you just hit yourself?
All right,
Skylar, get that pickle out of the pool. Now come over here and show me that pickle. Now eat that pickle. Get up close to the camera lens and eat it.
You ass!
Yo! This girl just pranked me, man, through the pickle in my lens. And they're pointing and laughing at me. You see this? You got my lens all wet, no? I will. Right, that's it. I'm out. Buckets of water. Add daddy out. All right. Now she's eating it. Go ahead, Skylar. Eat the pickle.
Eat the pickle.
Go ahead, Skylar. Yes, Skylar. Woo. 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 Child, you hustled me. You threw pickle in my lens. It's gonna cost $1 to clean the lens now.
$5. Come on,
eat the whole thing. All right, I only carry debit cards. How am I gonna swipe? You got a credit card machine? I didn't think so. Skylar's over here puking in there now. There's diapers in there, baby pee.
Ew.
She just vomited in there.
I don't mean to ruin their appetite.
Throwing dirt.
Go tell Jessica what her daughter is doing.
Hey!
Stop eating pool pickles. No dirt. You cannot throw mud up here. There's a whole barbecue up here, child. Stop it. Just put it on your head. Do yourself a favor.
Not your friend.
I'm telling Tony how Skylar just ate a fucking pool pickle, how the babies were pissing in there. And fucking she did right there. Jess's daughter. Fucking pool pickle.
Bad news bears.
And now they're over here throwing fucking dirt at each other.
Bad news.
Look at shit. Look at him.
How's that pickle?
How's that pool pickle?
You know
then she started spitting. Look at the pool. Look how disgusting that is. Who would eat a pickle out of a baby pool?
Child eats pool pickle.
That's what I'm going to label this.
100, it's already at 100 views.
Yeah, 100 views in 2 seconds.
Yo, Jess, my daughter ate a pool pickle. She ate a pickle out of that
Welcome
baby
back.
Pool after I saw a baby pissing there. Oh.
She's not my kid.
We're going to start calling her pool pickle.
That's
her new nickname.
Pissy baby bottle pop pool pickle.
I like it. Dude. Look at these two boys over here just sitting there drinking Pepsi. And then 20 years from now, it'll be beers in the same spot. But a baby will be in that. A baby will be in that, and it'll probably be one of yours. Probably yours, because the way you are, you're a ladies' man, you keep telling me, right? You got like 5 girlfriends, man. Don't lie to me. I remember you telling me about your girlfriends. What's your latest girlfriend's name? Seriously, you got a girlfriend? Slug it. Slug it, pants.
Like,
slug
it. Funny,
push it, Christian.
Ow!
We got Pants and Jaden there. Who's somebody get in there and put? You stay in, Jaden. Pants and Christian will push. Get out, Pants. Look at these muscles. Look at these muscles. You spin your brother. Yeah. Now push it the other way.
I'm a bad influence.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
No. No.
I just do.
This looks like fun. I want to do this.
I know. I'm going to get it after.
Playing some washers now. Luke just hit a can with his overhand shot. Watch this overhand shot. Oh, he banged a cannon just a moment ago and you missed it.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice. I'm gonna let Jaden play with me. He's gonna be my partner. Not in that way you're all thinking.
Wait, did you make it?
Yeah.
Jaden, you're gonna be my partner, right?
Yeah.
Are we gonna win though? Are you good? You are?
I'm gonna win.
You sure?
Yeah.
Look at that sitting. Stolts did that.
all right, the kid's first time playing washers, banging it out. All right, not bad. All right, kid's first time playing washers. Whoa. Watch him nail a can. Oh, you're online. All right, this is the last warm-up, and then we got a real game coming. Oh, man. Mushroom's coming over here. Pizza, you gonna play with the mushroom? Yeah, I'll play with the mushroom. That sounded awful. The children, man. Look at that shit, man.
Come up a little bit.
He said I can't see where I'm throwing.
There you go. It's dark.
Nice throw, Pants.
It's a one.
I'm gonna take. Hey, boys, let me see your stomach muscles, man. Show me what you're doing, Pants. Let me see the movement of the tummy. Push it out. Push it out. Let me get the size here. Push it out. Push it out. Push it out, man. Push it out. Push it out. Man, what are you talking about, man? I like your moves, Pants. I can do that too. See this watch, guys. Look.
Look at you bringing me a big ass can. I think.
You want the ball liquor or you want the giggling?
Show me how you break dance.
The ramp was so hot, like,
because the video camera's rolling. Do something for the camera.
What's the funniest thing you know how to do?
Do you know how to fart with your armpit yet? Now you're learning that, right? Jaden, come break dance.
Tell him the fart was on.
Fart with your armpit and then break dance. Let me see your moves.
Teach him to fart with his armpit.
And then breakdance. Do it.
See that?
Now give me some breakdance moves. Get down and dance. See how he's dancing? You gotta get down and dance with him. I saw you dancing. Show us your moves.
How many balls you got left?
I got 3 balls.
Now how many balls did you
have left? How many balls do you have left, son? Wait, was that the finisher?
That was. You missed the dude.
Tony just hit a can. I think this is gonna be it. If he misses this, we win. Good game.
That was a sick
good game.
Game.
Dude, that was good game, son. Good game.
Yo, toe.
Good game. Yo, what's that?
Yo, we be killing
yo, we got lucky
them.
As fuck. Yeah, we got real lucky.
Yeah, good for you.
The kids were freaking. You're lucky. The kids were freaking at your end, man.
Yeah. I
want to
play.
I wouldn't be able to.
Yeah, me too.
I'm here with Jaden.
Next fight, Jaden.
And yeah, I'm doing a roll.
Watch yourself
stitches.
In the camera.
Go ahead, bud. Slug.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Can he get 12? There's 12. 13, 14, 15.
Look at this little cracker you would have met, man.
That's 15.
Cracky
woman.
Yeah, one more. This one's.
Yo,
I don't think
on,
you
man.
Can handle
finish
this.
That, son.
This one's way too much.
What's wrong? Why are you eating that watermelon faster, kid?
He's staying high.
That was actually a pretty good job.
That was a really good job, honestly.
Let me see your teeth. Wait, show me your teeth. Yeah. How'd you lose those?
I. Like
I'm a man and they
Christian try. Knocked your teeth out. Your brother knocked your teeth out.
I'll count
go!
Off.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
He can't handle it.
Missed. Jaden, where are you going? Kids doing the damnedest things.
That's pretty good
this is a
work.
Cop.
That was pretty good work. By
I'm
my
not going to lie. I'm pretty impressed. Look at that face.
Yeah, he did that with gums.
Let me
that
get,
all
yo,
gums.
Smile for the camera, son. Yo, this kid is still she's chopping. Look at that puddle. Look at that dripping. 37,
38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43.
We are the greatest parents in the world.
Get at that. Get rid of that red. Get
gotta,
the red out of there.
Get the red out of there.
Get the red out of there. Give me one of that.
We got the future watermelon bowl champion right here.
Like, yo, wop. Yo,
wop. He's just rolling around.
Yeah.
Right.
Lightsabers. Lightsabers. Oh, man. The boys have gone wild.
This is better than
influence on
you. Oh, yeah. Having a brother that much bigger and older than you, that's bad. Take him down, Christian, take him down!
No.
Oh, he almost hit you right across your face.
Yo, control them kids.
Lightsaber battle, you know what I'm saying? Here we go. There's kids just beating each other out, you know, it's cool. Brothers fighting, playing. It's all fun games, so now I get spooked out. Here we go, let's just drink. Drink these 24-ounce dollar cans of Miller Lite. Oh man, these kids. This is what I have to look forward to with my two boys. This is going to be a lot of fun. Beating each other up.
Yeah.
Next thing you know, they're going to be fighting over girls, and the lightsabers are going to come out in the living room. Cats are going to be crying, running upstairs. Still going over there. Now they're battling. Now they're battling by the sun over there. Out of control.
Can you guys go over there and do it? Out of here.
Cheer them, cheer them, cheer them.
I'll
keep an eye on them. Moves. Now you take him down when he's down on the ground like that. Oh, whoa! Yo, come on, Jaden, come on, man, lightly. Oh, there we go. You know Pants already destroyed you guys because he has a gun, so he wins. Dude, come on. He's 4 years younger than you. Yeah, Jesus.
And I'm three.
You're three? Wait, when did you turn three? Do you know? What's your birthday?
A month ago?
Oh, well, happy belated birthday. Yo. Yo, that parenting, though. The kids have... Yo! Jaden, man! Jaden, you're going to whack him across his face, dude. I mean, I don't want to be the adult here, but I think you should take these away from them. I'm not going to lie. And for all the stupid things that I do, I'm not saying a lot. You take those toys away, man.
Don't let him swing with that hard.
Take it away from him, dude.
He smokes that hard ass.
Take it away from him.
Dad life. Children wrestling. They were like taking each other down and just like literally tackling each other. It's like WWE up in here, man. You watching these girls, boy? That's what you gotta deal with someday. Women are crazy. Look at them beating each other up. This is insanity. Mom's over here all pregnant eating brownies. Brownies. Come on. You're done. You're with the crazy person. Yes, read him a book. He loves story time.
You want to read him like when I have a book?
Okay. We're reading his favorite book. He is Minecraft.
That is awful. Sorry, son.
Oh, it smells like baby diapers in this bathroom. I think Jaden was just in here and he pooped his diaper.
Oh, Jaden. Yeah, when you do number two, dude, flush, man. Seriously.
What the fuck? All right, Jess is going to go get the champagne that I brought for them. Stoltz isn't really paying attention. He's a little lit up, so I'm going to pop that cork right on his ball bag. Just saying not to do it, but I'm going to do it anyway.
Twist that. It's going to come right on.
Nah, I won't do it. What? You rolling, son?
Yeah.
Yeah, you rolling. Oh, shit!
Too late.
Oh!
Whoa, popping bottles.
Fucked it off.
That backfired in here. I told you. Once you do that, it pops right off.
The guy reversing all time.
Congratulations, getting married.
Pop
and
champagne.
Come on, man. Drink it.
Come on, man.
Yes, come here.
Hey,
come
on. Oh! Here, take a sip. Congratulations,
guys. Seriously, though. You guys.
Only the best.
Is that
Dom? No, he fucking Dom. I was kidding.
Have a sip. It's warm and dry.
Yeah, it is warm and dry.
Woo. You fucked it up.
It fast, didn't it?
Yeah, you know, first of all, I'll say, if you need anybody in your wedding party, daddy's got you, son. At the cheese.
That's carbonated.
You're my boy. I'm very happy. No, I'm very happy for you, man.
Are you game to go down there for a wedding? Did you go down there?
Where is it?
And when?
Wait, do,
huh?
When and when? Wait, I know where.
Thank you. Guys are coming. Thank you.
Only the best.
Flowers hat.
Look at TJ's video. Look at TJ's video. Look.
Is this
Necro? Say hi, TJ.
It is.
Say hi.
Sounds like Necro.
Say hi.
You felt good, but you're a big boy about it.
He planted, dude. He like walked right here. Plop. I picked him up. Try to be dad. Not that good at it yet. Mommy's about to change that diaper and put you down. Down for the count. Like a boss. Oh, I miss it. He was all spread open, man. Damn, he has arms open, legs spread.
Alright, we're gonna end this night with Jaden going ape shit with some glow sticks. Show me your moves, son.
Hit pause, Jaden. Wait, did you just hit record?
Yeah!
Ah, you missed that? No.
I just hit it. Oh, yeah. Do I hit set again? Do I hit set again?
No.
I hope you. Alright, Jaden behaving as usual.
Go ahead, Jaden. What are you doing? You behaving?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure you are.
Jaden is behaving very well. By the way, I had nothing to do with this. He told me he was doing this.
Whether I filmed it or not.
Alright, I gotta go, Jaden. Now, Jaden, I gotta go to my girl and my kid, bud. Come on, buddy. I gotta go. Alright, one more take.
Roof it. Go ahead. Is that what you want to do? Roof it. And he roofed the glow stick.
You see that one?
Yeah, I got it.
Good job.
Bad boy.
Oh man, your mom is gonna kick your butt.
All right, I gotta go, buddy. It was good hanging out with you tonight, though. We had fun. I gotta go. All
right, Jaden's mom is out here. Jess, what just happened?
So me and Rebecca are sitting on the couch, and we see something. Like, well, I seen something falling from the sky. I'm like, did that just fall from the sky? And I thought he was in my bedroom. No, he comes in and says he was on the back deck and threw it all the way over and landed.
He's like,
Mom, I just threw it that far. What the fuck?
All right, Mom's going to go punish him. Go punish that boy. Look, he's right there. Punish him. Jay, you're
dead. Ow! Don't ever do that again.
Dude! That was fake, by the way. She's not being real.
Oh, okay.
I think Rebecca's,
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Alright, the rest of them
Brody,
I got bottle rockets and little things.
Say
like
bye.
He's
gotta say bye.
Yeah, right.
See you later.
Say bye.
He's like, I want that glow stick.
He threw a glow stick from that back deck.
Oh, look at these handsome boys right here, man.
Cute little boys.
They are adorable.
What a bunch of cute little boys we got here.
They are, man.
Cute little boys.
You made a beautiful child.
This ain't my child.
All right, buddy. As we leave, as we leave, Stoltz and Petey are gonna light off some fireworks.
Yay!
Jaden is pumped.
All right, now I'm babysitting out here. All the kids are in the back of Stoltz's new pickup truck.
What's up? Hey, I want to be on camera.
Hey! Hey!
I need an adult! I need an adult! I need an adult!
All right, now the adults are throwing fireworks, and the people down the street are selling. You motherfucker! You did that on purpose.
Did that on purpose. You know what? Look at these fireworks. Look, they're putting you to shame, dude. Look, they're putting it. They're putting you to shame. Boom! Perfect time to throw it. Look at that serious firework tradition down there. Ah, I lost focus. There it is. Look at that. Last time we did this, Ed threw it out in the street on New Year's Eve, and a car ran over it and was like, boom!
Right there!
Put it in your butt, man!
That's why I said don't put my son anywhere near this.
Wait, there's plenty more.
Way to scare your son.
Oh, it's all.
See, you did a good job, buddy. Good job. I know that stuff's loud. All right, buddy. As I hold you one more, Petey almost blew his hand up a second ago. That was pretty funny. Petey's throwing fireworks as this girl rolls up, almost pops his hand off. She's gonna murder him. We got babies out here and stuff.
Yo, bro, little babies and stuff.
Sorry, buddy, I got you over here protecting you. You can barely see us, but he's too concerned with the cars and the noise didn't bother him.
Hey, buddy, can you see us?
No. I'm saying my mind, we'll go. We had a good time. And Christian's crying.
All right, Bear Cub. We're all strapped in again and ready to go, and Mommy can't find her cell phone once again, so she had to go back inside and find it. Just like last week at the party.
Pete's gonna blow his goddamn hand off. Pete is gonna blow his goddamn hand off. Pete's gonna blow his goddamn hand off. And here comes Mommy. You found your phone?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll keep the tradition going. We're home, but it's raining out. Look. It's like a car wash here because Dad still didn't get the gutters because of the bees. Thank you, bees. Dad's going to go put the Bear Cub up to bed. Thing I want to do before I end this video log is my sister sent us a package the other day. I'm sure it's for our son Brody. Thank you, Lily, Aunt Lily. So let's see what she got him. All right, so she sent us this. It says brown on it. Can't really pronounce that, and I can't really see it actually because I'm so blind with my contact lenses. I don't know if you viewers that can actually read that. Very cool. I know she was just in Ireland. So I'm assuming that's where it came from. And as I'm heating up Brody some more water for some food, because he's up there whining, he doesn't want to go down. Just sent him some more outfits. I'm bad at doing this. Rebecca's tired, she wants to go to bed, which I get. But then we got four nice Carter baby outfits here and there. Very cool, Aunt Lily. And then we got, you know Daddy loves hoodies, obviously, because he wears them. Oh, look at this little hoodie. Look at this, this is adorable. Oh, thank you, Lee. That's awesome. This is really cool. Hopefully he'll still fit in this. Actually, no, you know what? This is going to be for Beckham, actually. I'm pretty sure that's what she meant to do. But I didn't read her card yet, so I got to read that first. Actually, I should have did that first. Okay, the letter reads, Dear Brother, in case you didn't know, the Browns came from Ireland via Scotland, and that our family came to the U.S. in 1850 when the potato famine was occurring. I did know that, actually. This is the coat of arms, pretty cool. Arms? Right, yeah, arms. I'm sorry, I can't really read it. I'm so blind, man. Ireland was beautiful. Also, I bought these clothes for Brody last year, but that stinker grew too fast. Maybe baby number two can use them. Exactly what I said when I saw the hoodie. I was like, he ain't fitting in that. I want to come visit for Brody's first birthday, so keep me posted about the plans. I will need to make some changes to my work schedule, so let me know. Love you. Think of you and Rebecca and Brody often. Thank you. I can't wait for baby number two to arrive. Love you all. Aunt Lily. Well, said Leanne, but Aunt Lily. I like calling her Aunt Lily. So that was really sweet of you, Lee. Thank you. You're like a great aunt. I wish you lived closer so we can see you more often. And as I'm trying to make formula for Brody, he's now quiet. So he's done. So he doesn't need more formula. So this is useless. We don't need this. But again, thank you, Aunt Lily. And thank you, Jess and Souls, for having us by today. It was awesome. Being around the kids, having a good time. Rebecca didn't get to have as much fun because, you know, being that pregnant and having to be around Brody the whole time, too, it can be very stressful. We made the best of it for him. It's raining outside. And we just want to say we love you guys and we wish you the best and hope that everything's successful in your future marriage and that we can't wait to be a part of it. And Creature is happy about it, too, as you can see. Take care. And again, thank you, Lee, for Beckham's clothing, even though they were intended for Brody. But I don't think they'll really matter because they're going to share so much stuff anyway, and you know that. And this magnet is badass, and it is staying on my fridge for as long as I am at this household. Unless the cats knock it off, but that would have to be down there. Actually, we'll put it down here and let Brody play with it one day, but we won't let them damage it. But bam. All right, so I'm out in the cat cave now, in the garage, and as you see, these these gutters are very clogged up still. This is the damn bees. I couldn't get up there. I literally just backed Rebecca's car out of this so I can have my space in the garage, and it was like going through a car wash. I should actually go in there and show you what it looks like. It literally looks like a car wash. It's ridiculous. All right, time to go through Brown's car wash here. Here we go, we're pulling up to the front. Here it is, man. Look at this, man, pulling in. Yeah, getting the front cleaned up and stuff here. Nice and good. Oh, yeah, switch it back. Oh, going over top.
Yep.
Oh, looking clean now. We're good. All right, let's back it up. Nope. Hear that? Serious, man. I really, seriously feel like I'm going through a car wash right now. It's no joke. As I'm like sitting here, like it's like, look at a windshield right here. I'm right in the spew. I've literally been in storms though where it's this bad. And that is awful. Man, all right. I'm gonna make that my goal next week to cut the lawn, obviously, and to unclog those gutters. That'll be a good time to do it, but look at that. Man, listen to it. It's kind of cool though, right? Brown's car wash, man, in the cat cave. Catcave car wash. Time to take advantage of Mother Nature and its beauty.
I'm a maniac, maniac on the floor, and I'm dancing like you've never danced before. Maniac, maniac on the floor.
Oh my god.
So much fun.
Yeah, that was great. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna go back and do that again. That was fun, son. Alright, I messed that shirt scene rip. So I'm gonna do that again. Let's do that one more time.
I'm a maniac, maniac on the floor.
I'm sorry you had to witness that beautiful body of mine. The funny part is I'm sobered up now.
Every time I like think of that song, I think of Chris Farley. Rest in peace, Chris Farley.
I'm a maniac, maniac on the floor.
If you don't know who I'm talking about and you're that young, look him up. Alright, so as you can see now, the rain is really coming down and those clogged gutters are really taking effect here. I'm not gonna lie, I enjoy them being clogged, but I mean, they'll fill up mosquitoes, so. Dude, this is awesome. I want this like every night. I want to like just go out there and bathe and dance like the way I just was and just goof off and have fun. Like, that is cool, man. It's like having your own little like waterfall. You know, when you go to the water park, that's what it reminds me of. It's really cool. I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm probably not gonna keep recording it, but I'm gonna go out there and have fun like the child I am. This, guys, this is what it's all about. A free-flowing waterfall from your gutter for free. You know what they say, free-flowing? Seriously, this is awesome. I love when it rains. The fact that I have this garage to go into, I never had that growing up. And I remember being in a friend's garage and how awesome it was to be in the rain and be in the garage. I love it. This is great. I would have kept going, but I have a cigarette in my hand, so. But seriously though, this is awesome. The simple stuff like this makes life fun.
Look at my cats, they're beautiful, as I check your YouTube comments. Blanket. Captain Creature. Blanket. Blanket. Captain Creature. Kitty softballs, kitty softballs, kitty, 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 kitty softballs. Get that bug, he's up there somewhere.
No excuse. Apple, Android, iPad. That should be on point with this, but I'm not, guys. I'm sorry. Yeah, my boy Dave that you just met from the last vlog, he hit me up and I hit him up. We were gonna go to PJ's and he reminded me that it's actually Sunday and I'm thinking it's Saturday, you know, with the holiday weekend. And as he's about to walk here, literally he's walking here, he's only like a half a mile from here, but dude, it just started downpouring again. So dude, he's gonna come here soaking fucking wet. So stupid, but so funny. I just had to put that song on as soon as it started downpouring as he walks over here.
Yeah, I'm in this bitch with terror. Got a hit. But I make it right, I make it right. I'm in the right, I make it right.
We could listen to this song as Dave rolls up, but I don't think we'll be too happy to hear that, but
I make it right.
Now it's really coming down again, and it's been about a half an hour. I don't know if he's gonna make it or not, but I'll keep you guys updated. You know, if not, I'll end it with me doing whatever in the pool and hanging out. But I think he'll be here eventually. It's only 1:30, so that's early for us. Damn, look at that shit, man. I really hope he's not walking in this, because that sucks. It's not lightning out, but it's still, man, have your phone in your pocket. All right, everybody. Dave is still a no-show, so now it's time to review the vlog. And if he shows up later, then he will appear after this. Mad feedback downside. Mm-hmm. Fire in the pool. Fire fail in the pool. Alright, so as you can see, I continued to drink throughout the night by myself. Dave, I don't know what happened to Dave. I guess Dave just, obviously he never made it here. He might have started early again, so, you know, that was his night for tonight. But I'm in the pool now. I'm going to call it a night after the pool. And after that rain, man, it's still dripping from the tree above us.
But dude, since I filled it up so high, it's like literally at the top breaking point where it's like overflowing over here. Hey, hear that? It's overflowing. But again, I just want to say thank you guys for watching this video. And want to say thank you to Jess and Stoltz for inviting us over and celebrating them getting married and just being around the kids today, how awesome that was. It was very cool. I want to also say thank you to my son Brody for behaving pretty well today, even though it was very hot and you don't feel too well. And Rebecca for being the mother she is, and I don't know, just everything. I'm very thankful. Had a good week this week. I checked my email the other day and I ended up selling the cat dad clip to MTV Ridiculousness, as well as an older clip from 2010 of me breaking a beer bottle over my friend Jamie's head when my house was out of control. So there's like another $800 or $900 for us, you know. Still didn't get a payment, but you know, it'll come eventually. And I don't know, I'm just gonna enjoy this pool. It's actually very warm now. After rain, it's always like that. I don't know, I got so much more to say, but I can't think right now. I don't know. Let's think. Okay. Now I remember what I wanted to say. I want to say it was nice to see my friend Tony, Pete, obviously Stoltz, you know, you see him all the time. We have kids, so we hang out a lot, and our girls get along great. But it was nice to, like, see all my close friends I grew up with today. Not all of them, but, you know, some of them. My other friend Matt that was there, too. And it was pretty cool. We got one picture we put on Facebook. It was nice. But, I mean, there's still way more of us, but we still don't all get together today, and it's kind of a shame. And I look back at these videos, and they're still, like, an everyday thing to me because I get comments on there, and I do respond to them when I can, and I see content from, like, 2000 when we were, like, 18, and we were talking about those days today, and they were great days, and they still can be great, you know. You can be a father, you can be responsible and still enjoy yourself, and the more you separate yourself from your friends, you're missing out, man. And I know I'm like far away, but I still try to keep in contact with my friends as much as possible. I obviously don't do as great of a job as I could, I guess. I don't know, but when somebody doesn't get back to you all the time, it's like sometimes you just say fuck it, I'm not gonna do it. After like 10 messages and no response, it's like you give up. That's it, you know. It's unnecessary for somebody to not respond to you for months at a time, no matter their situation. You always go back if they're important to you. You're going to look at that, and I'm sure you've all been there before, and you don't know how to react to that, and it's hurtful, but you get over it. But I want to say I love you, Brody. I love you, Beckham. Two boys. It might be just the two boys, and that's it, and we're done. I love you, Rebecca, for putting up with my shit as I'm in the pool right now and you're up in the bedroom sleeping. You might be looking out the window right now, but I doubt it because you're dead out because of Beckham. He's been kicking like crazy, by the way, and I've been feeling him kick. And the rain's coming out of the tree, so I'm tilting the lens so it doesn't hit the lens. But I just want you to know, sons of mine, that I love you very much, no matter what. Daddy and Mommy in here one day when you're older, you're the best thing that's ever happened to us. And I honestly think the only other best thing that could happen is to be around for you guys to have kids one day and me be a grandfather. That'd be pretty badass. Hopefully I make it that long. Never know. Daddy's got that ticker and he's stupid. He drinks and smokes. But hey, the doc says I'm good. You know, I balance it out. We'll see. I think my goal next is to lose some weight. So we'll try to figure that out. As I watch these vlogs of me and Ray in the pool the other day with a cat mask on, you know, we're just having fun. But man, I really got to lose some weight, dude. It's got to go. But again, this should be it, hopefully. I might be out here till the sun comes up. I don't know. It's very warm in here. It feels so good. I got to get my jacuzzi going. Be perfect weather. But again, much love. Dave, hope you're okay. Everybody take care and enjoy your life and, you know, all that stuff. Good stuff. Cheers. Oh, one other thing I want to say before I cut it off. If you guys can look on my channel, I was going to bring this up to Pete, but I forgot we were playing washes. When I ran that ass. Actually, he's beat me every time, and I actually won tonight. But remember the ceiling fan clip on my channel where we lift a guy up into a ceiling fan, and he hits his head. It's like tick, 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 and that was Petey. He had short hair back then. It was a long time ago. It was a North Carolina trip out to see Tony that was there today when he lived out there. And that was Petey. That shit's been on a lot of TV shows, and I got a lot of hate for that from Jesse Wellen's channel, man. He pranked first prank audience, and you guys hated on it. Like, is he dead? No, he's not dead. It's a cardboard fan, you asshole. Like, but yeah, check that clip out. Epic ceiling fan wake up prank. We lift him up in the ceiling fan, and that was awesome. All right, that's it. Definitely love, favorite, subscribe, and take care. Watching two wild cats fight each other, and it's raining, but I have to get this. Hear him? Hear him? Oh! Knock it off. Hey. I don't know where they went, but they're fighting with each other. Two wildcats. Now we'll end it. Let's watch them chase each other down the street.
That's why I don't let you outside, kitty boo-boo.
All right, so obviously you can see it's raining again. It's now 4 o'clock in the morning, and I left the light on in the pool. I gotta go turn it off. I can't bring the camera out there when it's raining like this, so I'm just gonna go out in the pool and enjoy myself by myself, you know. I don't know, it's not lightning out, so I'm gonna go jump in that pool, and I'm gonna call it a night. Definitely this time. I know I keep going, oh, I'm done and all that stuff, but no, I'm seriously done. Again, thank you. Like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. Rain. Rain on these pools. Whoever's up there makes it rain. They make it rain on this concrete. They make it rain.